Hi friends, the young man came for health examination. On examining, I found something unusual in his umbilicus, in his belly button. His navel hole, a black, hard mass was found. I was surprised by inspecting what it was. It was difficult to remove from his navel belly. It was deeply buried inside, just popping his head out from the navel opening. On trying to remove it, it was very painful. You can see in this picture, there's a black hard mass inside the navel hole, deeply buried inside the umbilicus. It is called ombolith or omphalolith in medical terminology, rarely seen this big. It is also called calculus or black stone in the umbilicus, mainly composed of keratin and sebum. Now watch the video how it is popped out. This is the patient lying down and is pressing the umbilicus from this side and just pressing. You can see this is just coming out. Now it is coming out completely. It is almost size of 1 into 0.6 cm hard black mass. This is called black stone of the umbilicus. It seems it is get accumulated for long time. That means this patient never cleaned his umbilicus for a long time. This is because of poor personal hygiene. Parents should teach their children how to clean the belly button, and the children should take it as a lesson. They should clean their umbilicus properly while taking bath. Thanks for watching.